I knew you were a champagne glass. It was just a matter of.
You guys didn't find me. You guys walked by me several times. You actually freed me of my binds.
This is quite literally the worst spawn ever.
Was a plant in the theater. Someone like bumped into me, and I was no longer stuck.
Wait, I need help. One of you guys on my team. Going to the strip club.
I need help.
I had the worst spawn fucking ever. This is bullshit.
No, I'm more bullshitted. I can't.
Are you
be
stuck?
My, what I am.
Okay, this is bullshit. What the fuck? What kind of spawn is this?
Okay, well, okay, Shield's the only one that hasn't done the gold bloom laugh. Once he does, that means we can never record prop and ever again.
Oh, okay. I thought we were going to stop it after I did it.
Okay. The bathroom door is open. I wish you could. I wish they had like the Duke Nukem 3D kick so I could kick the doors down and stuff.
Why is it always me that has to get stuck as a prop every time?
Hold on.
This is fucking stupid. Hold on, you're a nice fella.
You're a real nice guy.
Okay.
We've done professionally.
Don't kill me right away. Don't kill me right away. Let me explain. I spawned like this, okay?
Uh-huh. This is just unfortunate.
Can you free me?
Let me see if I can jiggle you out of there. Hold on.
Can you free me?
I'll be a good guy for once, okay?
Wait, you spawned?
This is how I spawned. Yeah. He's helping me. Can you guys give me a second? Right. Can you give me a second? Just stay here for a second.
Because
I got gypped. I got completely gypped.
Adam?
You fucking shitball!
All right.
You little bastard.
I spawned as a ficus.
All right, give me a second. All right, you guys can come find me now, I guess.
All right, cool.
That is so cheating. I can't do that.
I wasn't a good guy at least once during one of these gameplays, okay?
You were a great guy, Nicholas.
I'm a great guy. I'm going to put that in my online match.com profile.
Hey, chill. Yeah. You want to look at this thing in the corner where I am?
Yeah, I don't think it looks good.
Oh, God.
There's a sausage sticking out of the floor.
How did I get that to wedge in there that way? What did I do?
You don't look good at all, man.
Fly up there.
If someone can't pick up sausages, first thing they shoot.
This map's broken. I can't pick up the sausages. Worst map ever, 1 out of 10.
To be honest, there's about 50 props that are shaken out of place in this room because of me.
I'm going to shoot the shit out of you, boy. Right. Well, let's just hope they never come in this room.
Yeah, let's hope.
Well,
I'm glad I got a second chance because that spawn off the beginning was complete bullshit.
Yeah, that sucks. That's a rough skill. Excuse me back there. He was talking about wedge. The painting's wedge back there.
I love it.
Oh, wow. Do you like where I'm at, guys?
Okay. Adam, how did you miss that?
I was just
Max, you're fucking asshole.
I think that's against the rules.
This isn't against the rules.
Excuse me. Did I free him and then he's in?
I'm not cheating. I'm definitely not cheating. I'm definitely not cheating.
He's just being a douche. That's all. He's not cheating.
Being a douche. Okay, douche.
He's hopping around.
If I were a douche, what would I douche?
Yes.
Probably a vagina.
Well, here is your hint. I am not inside.
Oh.
You ever see that Spike Lee movie, Douche the Right Thing?
Dun, 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 dun. No, I haven't.
Dun, 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 dun.
See, that's the thing. Like, it's not being super shitty if you're outside. Because if you're outside, you're pretty easy pickings.
Where all hot dogs are.
By the way, you can't go in that boat.
Spike Lee movie about feminine hygiene.
I tried to go in the boat. It didn't work.
Spike Lee joined. Douche the Right Thing.
Yeah.
I just don't know what I should douche anymore.
I still don't know why I tell you guys where I hide. God. I could have easily just stayed outside and won.
The douche gets called the N-word and beaten up on the street or something.
Get out of here.
I hear confusion and I like it.
Did I
didn't even know you could be there. Oh, you guys are going to hate me.
What are you? Here, come over to me. I want to see it.
Okay, let's see.
I'm adjusting my audio here.
Wait, where are they? Guys?
Okay.
I don't know.
I did some sort of supernatural move and I wound up here.
Are you here? No, you've been here. Okay.
I didn't even know this room existed.
It's like the master suite.
Somebody possibly became the sausage.
You think someone became a sausage? Is there a sausage fest going on?
I'm thinking Adam probably went outside to check out the outside because, you know, he probably didn't realize he could do that.
Yeah.
Like all the way
now
that
he's
far.
A boat or something.
And now he's probably found a really good spot outside that's probably on the borderline of cheating.
Well, actually, most of the outside is walled off.
Really?
Yeah.
Most of the outside has invisible walls around
it.
Yeah,
you can go. Yeah, you can't. That boat. So basically, you can go on the dock. Are you out here?
I don't like that. I don't like that at all.
Did he just laugh about not being able to get into the boat? Did he get into the boat?
Nope. I am inside. And you can come find me if you dare. You know?
Okay. Are you lying to us? Haunted
mansion, but me.
I don't think Adam would lie. Adam is very
he's a trustworthy fellow.
I'm inside. No, I'm not. There's only one place you can go outside, and there's literally once you've been there. Not.
Yeah. Are you legitimately inside?
I am inside, and you will never find
me. You're a liar. There's two places you can go outside. Look at this balcony. Right.
Oh, that doesn't count. I mean, like on the ground.
That balcony is so small. You'd be a dummy if you tried to prop it there.
Or I need confirmation on what this is.
Stupid.
You'd be a big doo-doo face.
All right.
Why are you guys outside?
So, are you actually inside? Are you being truthful?
I am inside, and I'm not lying. And there's no like. I'm inside.
Like I'm totally upstairs.
There's none of that. There's no.
I am downstairs and inside, and you guys will see this video, and you'll know I'm telling the truth.
I don't watch your videos. Mm-hmm.
Downstairs.
Well, assuming that we watch your videos.
So we can talk about moms if you'd like.
I'll watch your video if you like and favorite every single video.
Wow. I mean, I'd rather not.
Sure.
I'd like to talk about
specifically. I was talking about your
specifically. Like, I think someone who thinks that they're humorous enough to put on an entertaining show doesn't have to resort to mom jokes.
I want to hear about Max's mom.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, no, when it flusters someone,
then it's unnamed.
Go for it.
I'm not trying to fluster. I'm just trying to give a lovely woman the time of her life. Why does that make me a bad guy?
Oh, God. I didn't even realize you could become this. That is cool. I am going to try that out.
Who is in the kitchen and is also stupid?
Stop it. Dude, it hurts me when you say things like this.
Oh, that's you.
Your mom joke.
Okay, I'm gonna go back to the mom jokes. I had sex with your mom.
I'm leaving the kitchen.
That's not even a joke.
I know. That's what I'm saying.
Listen, I haven't had lunch yet. I'm a bit weird. I take full responsibility.
I haven't had any food. It's just straight coffee for me right now.
Yeah,
I'm fucking wired.
I'm working on one cup of coffee at the moment.
That sausage is my friend, and it's the only thing here that's giving me solace in this time of need.
Okay.
Nick, can you give me a hint to where you're at, since there's 1 minute left up thereabouts?
I'm not outside.
God. I'm gonna hide here every
round. Great, so you're around like 95% of the map.
yeah, no, exactly.
Oop, just start throwing
your definitely not on the balcony.
You're not on the balcony, you're a liar.
Would somebody in the kitchen like to prepare a delicious meal?
Uh-huh.
See, what I'm thinking is he's not in the kitchen. He wants one of you guys
to
blow off your grenade.
I get some steamed cabbage.
Okay.
Oh, I dumped all my shit in the sink.
I would like some sea bass cabbage sausage.
Okay. See, I told you he wasn't in the kitchen, guys.
I don't like seafood.
Well, I assure you I'm still in the kitchen, and you're dumb.
Cooking up a sausage.
Wait a second, did you put the egg in the oven?
I thought maybe you somehow, like, glitched up onto the freezer or whatever the fuck this is.
Is someone cooking
eggs? And you're dumb.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. I don't even know what he is.
Do it in the kitchen, man.
I already
do it in the kitchen.
Damn it, Sam.
What?
Shut your mouth.
No, you're a cheater.
No, just do it, man. Just
do
it.
What did he do? I already used my nuke.
No, you can see me. I look.
You're a stove.
I'm not a stove.
Under the stove. To your left.
Oh, wow. Wow, holy
there was a
shit
sausage ball. In between there, so.
No, that I put that there. He was a plate under a stove.
What? That is so fucking cheating.
You can't. Yes, it is. You can't hide under things.
You can't hide under things that we can't see when we come into the room.
Look underneath it. You can clearly see
You are such a fucking cheater.
I'm not cheating.
Nothing has changed. Nothing, Adam.
I had no idea he was doing that.
Dude, go.
You're just as guilty as he is.
Do me a favor.
Oh, I had no idea what he was doing. I couldn't see him.
Walk to the stove and tell me you can't see me. Do not punish me for your lack of vision, okay?
I'll punish you however I want.
All right, fine. It's called poor sportsmanship.
Yeah, you are the one with poor sportsmanship.
You can clearly see underneath it. Look, there's a sausage over there.
It's a soft-boiled egg. Oh, shit.
Oh, my God.
Okay, I like my spot.
Oh, I was right.
I like my spot.
Oh shit!
Don't you beat my sausage, Adam. This,
chilled.
This running around is killing.
How do you like my spot?
Are you? Go stop. Shit.
Is that thing that I think you are?
By the way, for the record, I was able to detect a sausage underneath the stove.
Because you have a sausage.
Because you've been there already.
Like, yeah.
But what does that mean? It's not, you can see me. The rule is you have to be able to see the person.
You're a fucking cheater.
You guys are poor smarts.
You're the worst. You are the absolute worst.
Whoever's the egg, you have to be in hiding in plain sight. You're way too small.
Hiding. I am hiding in plain sight.
He's hiding in plain sight.
How, the incredible edible.
Yeah, he's a soft-boiled egg, so he's like super tiny.
Wait, you're over there.
How did you grab that?
You opened up a whole world of bullshit.
It took me the entire setup of the round to grab that. They saw me grab it.
Yeah, they saw you grab it, and then you scampered away. I wanted to be that egg so bad.
I had to take that fucking plate off of the table and then put it on the ground so I could be the egg. It wouldn't let me do it otherwise.
Where is the egg?
I'd give you hints, but you've got a lot of time to seek. So
you've done and you've spawned some bad shit. You're making people hide in impossible places now.
Oh man.
My place is definitely not cheating. I'll tell you that much.
Wow, someone definitely stepped not. On eggs.
Oh, you got egg on your face. You got egg on your foot.
Oh my god.
I'm just kidding. I actually can't see what you're doing right now.
Where is
I see you, you little fucker.
Oh no, never mind. I do see that. Look at him taunting you.
Barely see that. Holy
oh my god.
Yeah, I know, dude. It's impossible.
You look like a shit stain on the carpet.
Oh my god.
Mark, going to the strip club.
Stop pulling an Adam. Jesus.
Oh my god.
I'm just watching it.
Just be a fucking prop, you dick.
It's the incredible edible egg, man.
I am a prop. So I am, but I am a prop.
There's no way to catch that either, unless you have a bomb.
No, there really isn't.
Where'd Dixon go? Where'd
he's at the bathroom. He's,
that's what I've tried to.
Holy shit. I've shot you so many fucking times.
He's gone.
See,
he's
I've tried to. I've
everywhere.
I've tried to bring that to light. People assume like Adam has so much skill. He just becomes small objects and then does the little dance when you don't have a bomb. There's no way to get him.
Oh, God.
Yeah. You gotta use your Jedi mind tricks, man.
I don't even see him, and I'm just fucking locating him and trying to...
Doing this to you hurts me. It really hurts me.
I do it because I love you.
Where's Adam? Did you die already? What are you, where are you?
I died. I bombed.
He died with a sausage in his hand.
Oh, well, then I'm fucked. I don't know where any of them are.
No, he's upstairs.
You Nick, I'm gonna find you because I feel bad. Nick, behind you. This is me. Go ahead. Here's a freebie.
You gave him a freebie?
I gave him a freebie, so now he's got a chance to potentially win.
Yeah, but someone's like,
you fucking dick, Mark. You could say Mark's trying to cook himself a bit more.
Yeah.
Don't go into the fireplace. That's not where he is. He's trying to cook himself more, all right?
At least it's a hot day.
Not by conventional means, we'll say.
Wait, this is back in the old days. This is how they did it.
This is old days cooking.
It's like
not in the kitchen, Nick.
It's still hot outside, and you can just crack an egg right on the sidewalk. And
he's going to open
the door and go outside.
You know he's going to open the door, and then you're just going to run inside.
I have no idea where he is.
You just look like you're a mistake.
I'm walking backwards. Okay.
Jesus. Mark, you're being such a dick right now.
I'm not doing anything.
He's on the balcony in the front. I can't even say it. Outside.
He's outside of the balcony. Go for it.
It doesn't help that the white blends in. It just looks like he's his yolk.
Okay. Nick, he's outside on the balcony. First.
I'm on the balcony.
No, the downstairs one. There's a downstairs one. Now he's inside.
The downstairs one.
I'm going to ghost hard.
In the kitchen. Kitchen.
Now he's cheating super hard. Now he's leaving. Now cheating again.
Oh,
you got him!
Can you make it? And he's off.
Are you kidding
this is so
me?
Painful
I
to watch.
Hate this.
And the props, they win again.
That's bullshit. All right, new rule. You can't be an egg. You just can't.
Eggheads, fucking nerds.